I'm sure you've heard the news. Sweden's not just about ABBA and meatballs. Today, we're diving into the secrets of South Koster Island, a little slice of paradise. Nestled off the west coast of Sweden, South Koster Island boasts some of the country's most stunning landscapes. And it's not shy about its sunshine either. With over 1,500 hours of sun each year, it's officially Sweden's sunniest place. But sun's not all it's got. Ever heard of a car-free paradise? That's right, South Koster is a haven where bicycles rule the roads. Imagine pedaling past lush meadows and breezy coastal views without a car in sight. And here's a kicker for nature buffs. This island is brimming with biodiversity. Its unique climate and location make it home to species you won't find anywhere else in Sweden. From rare orchids to bustling marine life, it's a living laboratory for environmental enthusiasts. So, what are you waiting for? Pack your bags, grab your bike, and let South Koster Island surprise you.